Who the fuck do you think I am?
He's seen my nightmare roommate.
That is fat.
That is one step beyond morbidly obese.
That is
super obese.
Hyper obesity. Like, yeah. Over 300 pounds.
Yeah.
I'm probably
over half your weight is fat.
Yeah, but what's the height?
Height's a little taller than me. Like a head or two taller than me.
So we're gonna say 5'7" or 300 pounds. Yeah, he's a fat ass.
You don't even need to take measurements to know that he's excessively fat. He ate so much that he not only got diabetes, but one of his legs just gave up and crumpled. One of his knees just gave up and crumpled.
Yeah.
That doesn't suck.
Yeah. But I mean, he was raised in an environment of enablers, so.
What you gonna do?
People that won't say no.
Yeah. But as Spy has gotten sent to heavy.
You died as you lived, morbidly obese.
Nah, super obese. It's worse than morbidly obese.
Drop the fork, fatty.
Stick the fork in him, he's done.
Oh, fuck, man. Would have been safe had I waited another like half a second. Okay.
Slash or your poke will reach through it, won't it?
Poke. I keep forgetting I have that now. I've only had it since the beginning, but.
They've increased the reach of that jumping pogo-brella.
Poke. Oh, fuck!
No! Oh. Better take him out before he figures out how to meditate.
No!
He's gonna win this one.
Ah, here we go.
Even if time ran out, he had 2 pixels while you had 1.
I wish I could throw that fucking slice type that she has. Good fucking lord.
Demon horn slash.
Both at full power and full sword gauge. Oh yeah, did we explain the sword gauge to our viewers?
I don't believe we did. The green bar underneath your health determines the percentage of damage that you're doing. Just in case we didn't explain it before.
It's an anti-spam maneuver, or an anti-spam measure.
Showboy!
Haomaru!
Omigito!
Haomaru!
You can feel the happiness in this room right now.
Ow. Well,
this is lumber in general.
Yeah, these fights are a bit longer. Probably because all the attacks are nerfed thanks to the sword gauge. So the better you can control your anger.
What the?
Yeah, good luck with that.
Wow, what the? Stop it. Stop it. I thought I have no sword gauge! Okay. You guess so, Gilla.
Bam!
Ooh!
Oh. You fucking gazelle gallop.
You galloped a gazelle!
Poke.
My gallop to gazelle could not save me. Maybe my lance de leon will.
Not a chance. Fool.
Boing.
Oh. I missed. Slash. Slap. Oh. Poke. Poke. Bitch.
Oh!
Poke.
Conclusion!
Nailed it.
Dive with a full sword gauge.
Yeah. Did it.
This one's pretty up in the air.
It could be anyone's game.
Yeah, the last cat.
Woo! That means more work for me. Sean, you had one job.
No, I didn't.
He had no jobs and he did one of them.
Sweet job.
I come from the water. I'm gonna hit you with my handcuffs, okay?
What is he, the bust of? He's the bust of somebody because he's blue and purple.
Oh.
Yeah!
Yo! Yo-ho. Yo-ho-to-ho.
Vega.
Yo!
Yeah, you just kind of have the Vega thing on.
You'll be seeing red by the time I'm done with you.
What an ugly rose!
Fuck.
Show you!
Oh god, no. Really, Sean?
Controlled kicks.
Oh, you're lucky I missed.
Nailed it.
You're lucky I missed.
Source!
You're lucky you won. Otherwise, you wouldn't have.
Don't kill me!
Remember
ow. But I guess you have to.
Oh god. What territory are we crawling into now?
That was one of those Battle Force Act games.
Yeah, I think it's Shining Force 3.
No, it wasn't Shining Force 3.
Wow! Wow. Oh,
fuck. Thank you so much for saving me, Adol!
Adol?
Adol!
Oh my! You're very eccentric.
My name is Fina! Thank you for saving me, Adol!
Who the hell is Fina?
It was
Adol.
East 1. There was a voice acting scene I saw in it. It was very horrible. It was the
You know what you need to go back to? Now that you're dead and you're already Lakefoots.
Already Lakefoots.
Art grass.
Oh god. Art grass fantasia.
Do it.
We'll see. Go to answer my calling. We'll see.
Do it.
Go to answer your calling.
We'll see.
Do it.
I have tons of shit I still have.
Despite all these games this character has been in, you still look like a very, very young child. What is the secret to your eternal youth?
Dying and coming back again?
I'm going to write it.
Ow.
A sword that hides, or an umbrella that hides a sword inside, but the umbrella itself is also a sword.
Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
The secret to my youth is bouncing.
Lots of exercise.
Yeah.
Such bouncing. Much exercise.
Much health.
Trying to remember that thing though, where she can do the spinning thing in the air.
Maybe it's just air safe, just use it in the air.
It's also a boomerang.
Boomerang. Fighting games need more Australian characters.
The only one that I can remember is from Virtua Fighter 1.
Could have said that he has a didgeridoo.
No. I don't think he even has an accent.
It's the point.
Yeah, I know.
It's like having a dead butler.
Well, it's like they had 2 Americans, 2 Chinese, 2 Japanese, and then they're like, oh, we should probably diversify a bit more. So they threw in 1 Canadian and 1 Australian.
Fuck! Victory! How Maru.
Fuck that attack.
Delicious. Just like Mother used to make.
Mother used to slice me in half just like
yep.
that.
no safety.
None. I hate this person. This version's controls.
Yeah, admittedly.
They tried to cram five functions into four buttons.
I do not like these controls. I like four and threes.
I've got to get used to
two, but that's because it had something that every other game hasn't had so far.
Weapon breaking?
Cham cham.
Oh.
But yes, weapon breaking is cool too. Ooh. The fact that I can break a metal weapon with my boomerang.
Ooh.
The lack of music in this one's also very jarring.
Yeah,
annoying as shit.
It's kind of weird. I'm wondering, like, has the match started?
Yeah, number five kind of sounds
like a
boring. Yeah,
at the very least,
it's very boring.
By this point in the series, each character should have their own theme, so there's no real excuse.
This game has a good idea.
What, just not getting themes to characters?
Seems like it, because I don't really remember if any of the characters in King of Fighters had any.
I'm pretty sure Terry Bogard has a theme, but that could just be from Fatal Fury. No, not Fatal Fury.
I think it was Fatal Fury.
Maybe, yeah.
Yeah, it was Fatal Fury, because
yeah.
His hat says that.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That is correcto.
Yes.
What the f- What, you're not going to gazelle hop me to death?
He's about to become a wish there.
What?
Boom! But I can't do that for my second fight.
Why?
I lost my gauge.
Oh. I'm sad now.
Ooh.
Kick, kick.
Bloody kick.
Remember to block air attacks.
Because I remember in Capcom vs. K, there's a slight delay when he uses that attack. I should like that in this. That just...
Oh no, but that's
words.
A little more balanced.
Yeah, it's they paid more attention to that game.
Dodge it, Hamaru-san!
Hamaru-san! Idam!
No, she would be more...
Daisuke!
Alright, let's make this one count. Whoever's next. Let's do it!
I believe it's time for the goblin.
Oops.
Apparently this is his new goblin.
The new green goblin.
Oh, you're a womanizing slut.
It's his harem. Harem of the Shah.
Would you really want a harem?
It would be insatiable.
Because if Desert Punk taught me anything, having a harem can actually be pretty lethal.
Did somebody die to an orgy?
I'm saying an orgy, but the guy did get beat the crap out of him.
Well, that's different. That's,
by his harem?
That's a group
by
of
his
women.
Harem.
That's a group of women that's conspiring to murder you and take their shit.
Yeah.
That's a lot
having
different
a,
from just having a harem and dying of sexual overdose.
That's different from having a harem of people that want... That wants you in bed all the time. If it's not one, then it's two others.
I think they were more like, I thought I was your favorite. No, I was your favorite. Than
yeah, just right. You were my favorite? Please. That one's at least a cup higher than you. And now that I've come off as a complete misogynist, I am meeting par for the night.
Well, let's see. Jesus. What's next on the checklist?
We made the kitchen joke.
Have we made any Jewish jokes yet?
I don't have anything against
Jews. No, the last time we did
They're good with money, what can I say?
Last time that happened was back with Mario Kart, and that was pretty bad.
What was bad about it?
Stalemate!
Nice. Something about the pizza thing.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah. That's terrible. No.
Yeah.
I'm not even going to...
Bullshit! Yeah.
I will share that one off screen, but I'm not...
Yeah.
You can look that one up. That's Mario Kart 64.
I was Mike, even.
I was not here for this.
You were not. It was
okay.
me, Mike,
that
and...
That actually goes to Jordan Dex, but that, I think...
That was
should,
our last battle.
That was the last fight for this one.
We had already declared beforehand that this was the last one for five.
Very well! Next time!
I won, you asshole.
Next time is
I
six.
I won, you asshole.
It's six.
But I still won.
Still six.
I still won.
Howomer!